Police in Mejia have identified several persons of interest in yesterday's shooting that led to one man going to the hospital. Officials say that that shooting happened overnight in the parking lot of a nightclub. Nearby police say they heard the gunfire. So far, though, no one has been charged.